we can't let the size of the ocean intimidate us. We have to at least try.
You think we haven't tried before? We can't afford to lose anyone else.
Go, Barbara, go!
General's a good guy. He protects us.
I've told you, it's too dangerous. Hey, where are you running off to?
Looks as if someone has been awaiting our arrival.
Are we really supposed to sail in such terrible weather?
I'm afraid that appears to be the intention. Everything about these islands is a mystery. Regardless of what lies ahead, please proceed with utmost caution.
Solidify!
Thank you.
We can't... And frost. Speed of light. Don't hurt. With sword comes shadow. Access denied.
Solidify! Yeah. We'll have order.
Born of ice and frost. Next on the agenda.
Time flies. In the blink of an eye, I've grown old. Oh, hello, darling. Come to Grandma. Oh, goodness. Someone's growing up fast, aren't they? You're not a small child anymore. Now, what do you think this might be? It's a family heirloom. Grandma's ancestors brought it with them when they came here many years ago. Today, Grandma's giving it to you. Take it, and remember this nursery rhyme. One river flowing down the middle.
We're way behind schedule. do. Next on the agenda,
no touching.
Speed of light. Cut to the chase.
Stabilize!
What? Grandma gave me a gift! Wanna see it? Here. Grandma says it comes from the world outside. She says our ancestors brought it to the island when they first came here. Oh, and she taught me a nursery rhyme too. I think it goes like this. Four winds bring the sound of joy.
Don't fatigue!
Rise!
I've seen it with my own eyes. People disappear into the fog and never return. So please...
Ready for trial.
Ready for anything.
Clearer! Let's go and find the last one!
our surroundings.
Ah, the air is just right.
Pretty scenic here!
The four beacons have been lit, but we still don't know what trials may lie ahead.
The weather's so nice. I know we can't afford to drop our guard, but I can't help but enjoy the summer.
I want to catch fish!
Klee, this isn't Mondstadt. Please be careful.
Oh, I understand. Paimon! After we deal with Dodo King together, we can go catch some fish!
Okay, sure! Whatever you say!
Who or what exactly is Dodo King? Yes, it is also my first time here. This may not sound fair to Klee, but my primary duty is to protect everyone. Finding this overlord is secondary. Also, the sudden appearance of this letter, these islands that are inaccessible by ordinary people, it's too much of a coincidence. Why would this sort of invitation be sent to a child?
It's truly unbelievable. I also mustn't be careless.
Well, what are we all waiting for? Let's start exploring the area!
Paimon's right. We should take advantage of the clear weather to reassess our situation.
Even on a mysterious island, I have no worries as long as you're here. So, should we go swimming first?
Barbara is always happy-go-lucky when she sees such beautiful scenery. Traveler, please feel free to explore. I'll be at the ready if there is any sign of danger. I hope this island doesn't give us too much trouble.
Thank you.
Hey, guess what?
I've seen it with my own eyes. People disappear into the fog.
Lapis!